everybody, this is Chris at ZenArc Reptiles. Today I'm shooting what's called a bonus video. I'm going to start doing these more often. I've done one so far for Memorial Day. I got so many ideas and so many things I want to get to you guys. This one actually is I've had a few people message me about how my Doberman girl is doing. So this video is about her. I'm going to show you some videos when I brought her home and when we first saw her and picked her out. Anyways, is it good to have a puppy in the house again? Yes and no. I almost forgot how much a pain in the butt puppies are. Our dog Cricket, which was a Jack Russell Rat Terrier mix, passed away about 4 or 5 months ago. She was an amazing dog, very headstrong. I have to say the Doberman is way easier to train compared to some breeds. I've already taught her to sit. She has to sit before she eats her food, how to shake, how to lie down. Super easy. She's only 10 weeks old. Amazingly easy dogs to train. But still, she's a puppy. She wants to chew on everything. She wants to play with everybody, and it's a lot of work. It's like having a toddler around. All my kids are teenagers now. I almost forgot what it's like to have a toddler in the house or a little puppy because all my dogs are getting old. I had a couple pass away before Cricket, which when I started doing videos, she died while I was doing videos. Before I had a dog named Wally, he passed away too, of old age. Cricket didn't die of old age, even though she was 10, she died of cancer, and we knew that she was gonna die. The vet told us that she was, told her to take her home and spend as much time as we could with her until she was too sick to go on. We had to put her to sleep. Anyway, so Dobermans make amazing pets, super easy to train. I mean, it's not even a chore. The main thing is you just gotta let them know that you're the alpha male. You can't let her step, you know, over a certain boundary. Dobermans seem to be very docile dogs, in my experience. I've met lots of them. They don't seem to be a very over-aggressive dog, very laid back. I know at one point in time they were bred to be aggressive, but the AKC standard now is very unaggressive. They bred that out of them, just like the Great Danes used to be made to hunt wild boar. If they're not a Great Dane, they don't have any aggression anymore. The only thing with the Doberman, you just gotta let them know who the pack leader. And I let her know right now that I'm the pack leader. Not mean to her. I don't hit my dogs. I don't yell at my dogs. I just were very firm and let them know what's right and what's wrong. Anyways, so if you're wondering, do they make a good pet? They do. Are they easy to train? Yes, by far. I've dealt with standard poodles. I've dealt with Labradors. I've dealt with Golden Retrievers, all on the same level of trainability. I did train Cricket, which was a Rat Terrier Jack Russell mix. That Jack Russell made her very headstrong, very hard to train. You know, she was an amazing dog. She was very stubborn, and I'd never had such a hard time training a dog before. My wife's, her family grew up with Dobermans. This is actually my first Doberman. But what I've seen from them with friends and family, that they're really great with kids, with family. And they used to be made for protection, but I don't really think they're that great a protection dog. If you want a protection Doberman, you probably should get a European Doberman. And over in UK, they have a certain standard that you have to breed them to be a working dog and to be a guardian dog. Now, if you definitely want an aggressive dog, you probably should get it, like I said, a European Doberman. They're made for that. They're a working dog. Here in America, the AKC, they want their dogs to be show dogs and look pretty for the ring. So if I had a really aggressive dog, it'd be really hard for the handler. And when I was younger, when I was 14 years old, I worked for a pet grooming place. That's right, that's how old I am. When I was a kid, you can work at 14. The gentleman there showed dogs, and I kind of got into it for a little while and started showing some dogs. But a lot of times you have handlers. They take your dogs to different places and show them. If you had a dog that's aggressive, it'd be really hard for like a handler to go in in there and actually show that dog. That's the reason why the AKC has made them a less aggressive breed, because a lot of people want to show them. All we want was a family pet. I don't need a dog to guard me or protect me. I don't live in some bad neighborhood. I live in a really nice neighborhood. And the truth be told, if a Doberman's barking in your yard, it's unlikely anybody's going to walk in there anyways, but I don't. That's one thing about Dobermans, are really not an outside dog. They're meant to live with you. They are a Klingon dog. They like to go everywhere you go. It's hard right now to even go to the restroom without her wanting to be with you. So I made some video. I mean, I made, have some videos of her when we first got her, when we first saw her, and some how she's terrorizing my house. Anyway, so you guys can see how they're doing, how she's doing. So check this out. Oh my God. How cute these things are. I want to show the kids. My little girl right there. Hey, puppy. We just picked her up. Everybody's pretty excited. There you go. Yeah, check her out. She's a little rustin' red Dobie. Anyways, we just got here in town. We just picked her up. Super excited, got her doggy, and on her way home. Hey, Dax. Dax. Anyways, everybody, thank you for checking out my videos. I'm gonna try to get these bonus videos out more often. I'm gonna try for once a week. I can't guarantee them, but I do guarantee my Wednesday videos and my Saturday videos every week. Just depends how busy I am. Like during Christmas and stuff, things might get a little busy, so I can only do two videos. But if I definitely have time, I'll do bonus videos. Like I said, I have so many ideas that I want to get out to you guys. I'm still gonna show you guys my collection. I got this big old long list of video ideas I got, and I'm trying to work through them. I'll be at work and I'll think about something. Oh, I need to do that too. And I'll add to my list. So I gotta get through this list. And that's why I made these bonus videos, so I can kind of do my normal videos and also have some fun content like this. So how is my Doberman doing, or how is this doing, or that. So anyways, please like, subscribe, I am so close to 100. If you guys wouldn't mind, smash that subscribe button. Get me over the edge. My goal is in 6 months to get to 1,000 subscribers. I don't know if it's possible, but I'm going to try my best. And guys, while you guys are here, why don't you guys check out some of my videos. I'll have some actually right here and right here. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Anyways, guys, I will see you on Wednesday.